If you're bored of eating regular salads in your diet, do try this recipe. It's such a delicious and healthy, refreshing snack for anyone. Even kids would love it. So we are making with all the fresh ingredients here on my channel, Anu's Hobby Lobby. Welcome back to you guys. I hope you all are doing great. And if you're new to my channel, please do consider to subscribe. I'll be sharing more of the cooking along with DIY and gardening activities as well. So why late? Let's get into the video. So here I'm taking a lettuce, fresh lettuce. Separate the petals, and if it's very big, we'll cut it using a pair of scissors. Like a handful size should be good enough. And then take a bowl, fill with water and also ice cubes, and put all the lettuce dip into the water. Let it rest for some time. Meanwhile, we'll prepare the filling. Let's take a pan. So I have taken a cast iron pan here, which is seasoned well, and then we'll add a little bit of oil and chopped garlic and 2 tablespoons of onions, as well as 2 tablespoons of carrots. So mix it thoroughly. We are not overcooking any of the veggies here. The choice of veggies is all up to you. So I'm adding all the colorful bell peppers or capsicum, and salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of red chili paste, 1 teaspoon of tomato ketchup, and if you like more sweetness, you can add a little bit more, as well as 1/2 teaspoon of soy sauce. And then we'll give a good mix, and also we add some crushed black pepper powder and salt. If we need more, we can add at this point. Also, I'm adding chopped tofu here. So if you do not have tofu or you don't eat tofu, you can very well add paneer or any protein in place of tofu. This will be a very good filling. At last, we'll garnish with some spring onions, and also don't forget to add vinegar as well, like a teaspoon. And our filling is very simple and it's ready. You can switch off the flame. So make sure you're not overcooking it and keep it ready hot. And once our fillings are ready, take out the lettuce from the ice water and fill like 2 to 3 tablespoons of this filling. And finally, we can garnish with few pieces of rice crackers or fried noodles, like rice noodles as well. And this is a very good alternative for the deep fried snacks as well. So please do try this at least once. I'm sure you're gonna love it and do want to try again and again. So this is a healthy choice. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If so, please don't forget to subscribe and share and like as well. Thank you very much for watching.